question was to find if it converges or diverges. So, first if you use a divergence test, I didn't write that, but the greatest power on the bottom is 2 and the top is 1, so that would be inconclusive. So we can use the integral test. So then we can use the method of completing the square, so we get 1 over x plus 1 squared plus 1. And then we can't plug in infinity, so we can plug in a variable for it. So integral from 1 to t of 1 over x plus 1 squared plus 1. And then we take the integral of that and we get arctangent of x plus 1 from 1 to t. Then you plug in t, so you get arctan of t plus 1 minus arctan of 2. And then knowing the graph of arctan in the range, it will go from negative pi over 2 to pi over 2. So then the limit of t will just go to pi over 2, so we get pi over 2 minus arctan of 2. And since that exists, the series will continue.